nyuma yuko bigaragaye ko Vladimir Putin akomeje guteza ibibazo muri Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika, kugeza ubwo Donald Trump atangaje amakuru yuko mu gihe yatorerwa gutegeka Amerika yasaba Uburusiya kwataka ibihugu bidatanga umusanzu mu bihugu bigize NATO. Mu kanya gato gashize hamaze kugera hanze inkuru zikomeye z'ibyatangajwe na Joe Biden, perezida wa Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika, wikomye bikomeye Trump watitije ibihugu bigize NATO kubwo kuvuga ko azasaba Uburusiya mu gihe abageze ku butegetsi bukataka ibihugu binyamuryango mu muryango w'ubutabarane mu gisirikare w'Uburayi na Amerika NATO cyangwa OTAN. Tugiye kuvuga byinshi bikomeye kuri ingingo, ariko birasa naho intambara y'ubutita ikomeje cyane bivuye ku kuba Vladimir Putin akomeje gutiteza ibihugu byo mu burengerazuba bw'isi. Ikaze mwese, perezida wa Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika Joe Biden yikomye Donald Trump yasimbuye ku butegetsi, uherutse kuvuga ko naramuka yongeye gutorwa azabangamira ibihugu bigize NATO bidatanga umusanzu uko bikwiriye. Trump aherutse kuvuga ko niyongera gutorerwa kuyobora Amerika mu matora ateganyijwe muri uyu mwaka azihutira gushishikariza Uburusiya bwa Vladimir Putin gutera igihugu cyose kiri mu muryango w'ubutabarane wa NATO kidatanga imisanzu yacyo uko bikwiriye. Trump avuga ko Amerika imeze nk'ibihomberamo kuko ariyo yihatira gutanga umusanzu n'ibindi bikenewe muri NATO ngo uwo muryango uhora n'ubwirinzi bugezweho ibindi bihugu byiga ramiye. Biden, perezida wa Amerika, yavuze ko amagambo ya Trump ateye isoni kandi ababaje. Yabivuze kuri uyu wa kabiri washize ubwo Sena ya Amerika yemezaga inkunga ya miliyaridi 95 z'amadolari ya Amerika zo gufasha ibihugu by'inshuti za Amerika. Biden yavuze ko kunanirwa kwemeza iyo nkunga byaba bisa no guha urwaho Putin w'Uburusiya. Yavuze ko ibyo Trump yavuze byo guteza Uburusiya igihugu kidatanga imisanzu muri NATO ari ikimwaro, kuko nta wundi perezida wa Amerika wigeze yunamira umunyagitugu wo mu Burusiya. Yagize ati, reka mbivuge nemye, nta na rimwe nzabikora, biteye isoni n'ishyano, ntabwo bikwiriye umunyamerika. Mu mpera z'icyumweru gishize ubwo yari mu bikorwa byo kwiyamamaza, Donald J. Trump yavuze uburyo umwe mu bategetsi b'ibihugu bigize NATO yamubajije ikizababaho nibatishyura neza imisanzu ya NATO. Trump amusubiza ko Amerika itazamutabara mu gihe yaba yatatswe. Biden we yavuze ko igihe cyose akiri president igihugu cyose kigize NATO kizaterwa azagitabara. Ariko kandi amwe mu makuru yahise akurikiraho mu busesenguzi bwagutse by'umwihariko kuri imwe muri radio ikomeye cyane Bivo FM y'Imosiko mu Burusiya, bagize bati, Joe Biden nta kindi ashobora kuvuga, arabizi neza ko amaboko asigaranye ari ayo kuba agenzura NATO. Yamaze kubona ko intambara nyinshi Amerika yagiyemo mu buryo bufunguye Amerika yazitsinzwe, arashaka gukomeza kwishyira mu mutaka wa NATO ngo arebe ko yabona ingufu z'ibindi bihugu, nibura ibikomeza gutuma Amerika igira ijambo rikomeye mu bihugu bitandukanye cyane cyane by'Uburayi. Rero ntabwo yakifuza kuvuga amagambo nk'ayo nk'umuntu uri ku butegetsi. Uyu munsi arimo arareba uburyo yashyigikira mu ibanga ibihugu birimo Ubudage kuguteza akaduruvayo ku Burusiya, ibishobora kumuzamura nibura igikundiro muri Amerika. Nta kindi yari kuvuga. Ariko Donald Trump aravuga ukuri, Abanyamerika bakeneye, Abanyamerika ntabwo bakeneye kumva buri gihe aribo banzi b'abandi bantu batuye mu isi bigendanye n'intambara zitandukanye Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika ikomeza kwinjiramo umunsi ku munsi. Ariko kandi undi musesenguzi muri iki kiganiro ati, Amerika irabizi ko ibi ari byo bihe bibi yinjiyemo, kuba iri kurebana mu buryo bweruye nabi n'Uburusiya, Ubushinwa, Korea y'Amajyaruguru, Irani ya Ibrahim Said Raisi, n'ikigaragaza ko ibintu bikomeje kuzamba ku butegetsi bwa Joe Biden, ari nayo mpamvu yo gushaka kurema agatima ibihugu byari byavuzweho na Donald J. Trump ufatwa nk'inshuti ya kadasoka ya Vladimir Putin. Ariko kandi reka twerekeze mu burasirazuba bwo hagati, hari amakuru yanditswe n'ibitangazamakuru byo muri Arabia Saudite agaragaza ko ibihugu birimo Irani, Siriya bishobora gutangiza mu gihe gito kiri imbere intambara kuri Isiraheli byanze bikunze. Ibitangazamakuru byo ku butaka bwa Arabia Saudite kandi byavuze ko bifite amakuru yizewe agaragaza ko ubutegetsi bwa Damascus muri Syria kwa Bashar al-Assad n'ubwa Tehran muri Iran kwa Ibrahim Sadlis uri guhuriza hamwe ingufu zo kugira ngo babanze bagene uburyo ibigo bya gisirikare by'Abanyamerika bigomba kwatakwa byanze bikunze hagakurikizwaho kwataka Israel. Ibitangaza makuru byo muri Arabia Saudite bikavuga ko ibigo by'Abanyamerika aribyo bikomeje kubateza akaga gakome ko bakwiye kubanza kubyikiza. Bivugwa ko Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika imaze igihe kinini ku butaka bwa Syria aho icukura peteroli ikoresheje ibigo bigera kuri bitanu bya gisirikare bikomeye ari nabyo byifashishwa mu kugaba ibitero bitandukanye ku mitwe bivugwa ko ishyigikiwe na Irani, ndetse bikavuga ko hari ibitero bitegurirwa muri ibi bigo bitanu byo muri Syria bijya kwibasira umutwe w'abarwanyi b'abahuti wo muri Yemen. Ibi bitangazamakuru byo muri Arabia Saudite bikavuga ko mu gihe ibihugu byombi Irani na Syria byabigejeje ku mwanzuro wo gutegura intambara yeruye kuri Syria na Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika, yaba ari ikindi kintu kigiye gukaza intambara n'umwuka mubi umaze igihe kitari gito mu burasirazuba bwa hagati. Iki gitangazamakuru dukesha inkuru cyo muri Arabia Saudite kandi kigashimangira ko ubutegetsi bwa Tel Aviv kwa Benjamin Netanyahu n'ubwa Washington batangiye nabo kuvugana kuri ibi bintu bishobora guteza akaga gakome mu burasirazuba bwa hagati. Igitangazamakuru byo muri Arabia Saudite kigasoza kigira kiti ibihe nk'ibi ngibi bishobora kuzarangiza intambara yo ku butaka bwa Gaza mu gihe ibihugu nka Irani na Syria byayifunguye intambara Israel ikagabanya ingufu ikoresha ku kwica abasivile no gusenya ibikorwa remezo bya rubanda mu ntara ya Gaza. Iki gitangazamakuru cyo muri Arabia Saudite dukesha inkuru kikavuga ko kifite amakuru yizewe kandi akomeye ava mu bohejuru mu butegetsi bw'ibyo bihugu cyakozeho iyi nkuru. Tukaba dushimira iki gitangazamakuru Saudi News Today cyo muri Arabia Saudite cyanditse iyi nkuru. Asante sana. Ibintu byo ngiye guhindura isura nyuma y'amakuru amaze gushyirwa hanze n'urwego rushinzwe ubutasi bwo mahanga bw'Abarusiya FSB rumaze gutangaza ibikomeye cyane ku kiganiro kihariye cyavumbuwe n'ubutasi bwo mahanga bw'Abarusiya bukuriwe na Sergei Naryshkin bugaragaje ikiganiro cyabaye hagati y'umugaba mukuru w'ingabo z'Ubudage Major General Peter Milo n'umugaba mukuru w'ingabo za NATO Admiral Rob Ball. Bivuzwe ko aba bombi baganiriye mu kiganiro kirimo ugushaka gusembura Uburusiya bwa Vladimir Putin. Ikaze mwese kuri iki kiganiro tugiye kubagezaho byose ni ku mutekano politiki na diplomasi mu rwego mpuzamahanga. Intambara ikomeje gututumba hagati ya NATO n'Uburusiya irakomezaho gufata intera uko amasaha agenda yisunika bigendanye n'uko ibihugu bya NATO bigenda bivuga ko mu gihe Ukraine yakinjira mu biganza bya Vladimir Putin NATO nayo ishobora kwinjira mu bibazo by'umutekano muke ishobora gushozwaho n'Uburusiya bwa Vladimir Putini. Mukanya gato gashize ubutasi bwo mahanga bw'Abarusiya FSB umaze gushyira hanze inyandiko ndende y'ikiganiro cyabaye hagati ya Major General Peter Milo umugaba mukuru w'ingabo z'Ubudage n'umugaba mukuru w'ingabo za NATO Admiral Lobo. Ikiganiro cyatangiye kigira kiti Major General Peter Milo, nzi ko umugambi wanyu natwe dushyigikiye ari ingenzi muri iminsi, ariko ikibazo gihari kandi gikomeye nuko umusada w'intwaro zoherezwa na NATO ku butaka bwa Ukraine usa naho ntacyo uri gukora